Alright, everybody, welcome back to Mega Man X4. Today, I'll be finishing up Topsis' route. When I left off last, I had beaten all 8 Mavericks, or boss Repliforce bosses, as it were. And I will be finishing out the route. Reminds me of a Storm Owl stage. Not sure all that. Completely whiff. That plasma shot comes in real handy.
Colonel, step back!
I'll stop anyone who tries to interfere with our independence.
Enough of this. It's only an illusion.
You hunters will never be able to understand us. Get ready, X.
I'll show you no mercy. Now get ready!
Ooh, he's getting tricky. Shaking things up. Okay, frick. Yeah, Zero's double jump really comes in handy. Okay. When dealing with these sorts of things. Frick. I just hover there. If I clutch this out, I'm gonna be very pleased with myself. Completely forgot about that move, but good thing it's so lame. Oh!
Show me what you've got.
That's right. It starts out with that. Silly me. I never learn. Of course, he gets invincibility frames when he gets hit by the initial hit of the plasma beam, so it doesn't really, the charge shots, the plasma ball doesn't really do anything to him. And the walls certainly help. That's just such a lame move for him to use. Apparently it works. I screwed up dash jumping. Boom. Piece of cake.
Impressive, but it's too late.
What?
The Repel Force already left for space. I'm beaten. But the Repel Force will never perish. The Reploid Nation will be born in the vastness of space.
That doesn't sound too bad. Like, just make a, you know, a country in space away from everybody else. That's fine.
Rebel Force have flown off into space!
Double, watch the ship for me. I'll go after them.
Sir, reconsider what you're doing. It's far too dangerous.
We don't have any other option. I'm leaving you in charge here, Double.
Oh, not again. Hey, watch it! I'm terribly sorry.
I like my voice
from
them.
Roger. What a freak.
Hey, Double, what's the matter?
Nice. Why are they bleeding? A robot. Is that like oil?
This is a Mavericon, 17th unit. Commander X, please respond.
What happened?
Nothing to worry about.
No further transmissions unless necessary to carry out the operation.
Understood.
I'm breaking contact.
And now X will be my next target.
I love how, you know, evil anime villains always, you know, tell what's on their mind so we can. You guys get it? Because he's a double agent? Lol. Ah. So those are always rough to hit, X. He's like a little potato. And how'd he get there before X? You know, X went straight there and Double. I guess he doubled around.
Double, what? Why are you here?
The Mavericks, Hunters, and Rebel Force, idiots, all of them. They're making my job too easy.
What are you talking about? Double, what are you saying?
Think it over in heaven. Die, X.
You're gonna get hurt.
I'm gonna get hurt. I'm trying to remember what. This move is called Evil Slash. Not too bad. Oh, frick. Screwed that one up.
Evil Fly!
I remember this being like way harder, like both the Iris fights and the double fight. Oh, okay, that. Oh, it's different. Iris fight is definitely a piece of cake.
Gonna recycle you.
Hey, recycling is good for the environment. Oh. That's not enough. I'm getting too greedy with my charge shots. Trying to hit what I can't. It's taking a while. Wow, darn. Goodbye.
Double.
Oh, that's a bad word. I don't want to do voices for him anymore. He said a bad word. Naiveness, not naivety. I didn't want to go that way. Oh well. It's fine. I think I went last the other way and Zero's route. So, I guess it's only fair. Holy cow! Oh yeah, this is like really weird. It's like, yeah, I don't know. Or this.
Woohoo!
My gosh, I just want that health power up. Oh my goodness. Guess I don't get it. Jeez. Holy moly. This is why you go right, not down. My, oh my. If this is the boss rush. Oh, this is general. A much easier fight than with Zero. I mean, we were called Mavericks by unjustifiably. We had no other choice to fight. Like the way he says it right there makes it seem like, oh yeah, I mean, it was natural. But you do the math. And you're like, okay, hold up. They were in an area in which a terrorist action happened. The Sky Lagoon fell. Right? And Maverick Hunters say, hey, can you just come in and explain what happened? And they say, no, screw you guys. We're going to fight. It's like, dude. Love how slow he does that. Like, who would get hit by that more than once? Yeah, like, you can just stand on this side of the screen and just peg him. Getting this right. Getting the spacing. Ooh, this is engaging gameplay right here. Piece of cake. What happened?
It can't be. This weapon must be malfunctioning.
General, what do you mean?
Someone else is controlling it.
Well, it's not malfunctioning. I mean, someone else is using it.
You must hurry, X.
Oh, wrong one.
You must hurry, X. The Earth is in danger.
All right, I'll stop the weapon myself.
I love how you always, like, go back and forth to the Hunter HQ. How my energy tanks are doing? Oh, that's abysmal. Zero route, I had like full up, dude. I think I went. Oh, that's because I went and filled up. Should have done that this time. I think this is Magma Dragon. What would be good against him? Because who's the last one I beat? Because, okay, Lightning Web. Slash Beast? No, Double Cyclone. That's right. Because normally he's like super hard. So used to playing Zero's route, I completely forget about like the X route actually does a complete circle in terms of weaknesses. really rough to hit him with the special effect. There we go. Boom. Oh, I thought he was going to do his special midway point move. It takes two of these things to... Dang. Oh, shoot. Ah! Dang. I'm taking way too much damage. Oh my god. Okay, geez, time to get serious indeed. Aiming laser. No. Although I think this is, you know, the PS2 game is made the, I think it was PS2, maybe it's PSX. I'm wondering if this is meant to be able to be controlled with a analog stick instead of pressing up and down. Alrighty. What is this, Cyber Peacock, I think? Sorry. Say if you're quick enough, hit him twice. Ah, got me. Yes. Jet Stingray in his green water. All right. I wonder, I keep forgetting, what do these things do? That's not that great. Wow.
Oh.
wonder if the thing will just go away on its own. Probably not. I wonder, can I do this? Oh, I can. My goodness. That's embarrassing. Oh. I wonder if I can do that. Oh, I can. My goodness. That's embarrassing, man. That makes this way easier. I thought for sure he's gonna break light right through it when he did his like vacuum mute move. Yeah, unfortunately the head part does not make it so I use no energy when I charge up the special moves. What does this do? Wow, nothing fancy. Yeah, that's not cool. I don't like that. It's like, dang, man, stop wasting my time. There we go. All right. That's two. Split mushroom. Much faster with X. Engaging gameplay right here. Boom. No damage. Who do I got left? Oh, Slash Beast. He's about to kick a couple of them at me. Should be safe, right? Here. Oh, no. I didn't even select it. Thank you. It is pitiful how he trips like that. Boom. Not too bad. It's amusing. It really is, X.
You're Sigma.
Plant and to keep Repliforce and Maverick hunters at each other's throats worked perfectly. Double did a good job as a spy.
Why you?
Repliforce are the fools this time. Now all that's left is to destroy Earth with every weapon they made.
No, I'll never let you do that.
Try hard, X. Your life depends on it. I said there's no cutscene here. Alright. That's what I need. Well, only one energy tank full.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Okay, so I got a... One, two, and I have to jump up here. Maybe a couple more. I am ready for round two. See if I get the rhythm back down.
Yeah, you're a very good X, but not for long. You won't be able to evade this attack.
Let's see if I don't can't no damage it, dude. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, that was... Dang. Oh, no. Okay, good. I didn't take too much damage, but... All that damage was, you know, much more than I... Should have taken.
Feel my incredible power. Drown in the empty vastness of
space.
To
become space dust.
Ah, classic lines. Really? Oh, are you kidding me? That's the easiest one of the three to dodge. Oh god. I haven't like touched that guy. Oof. I'm doing like no damage to the Sigma here. Dang, that was it. How am I not doing like more damage? This is the end, too. Woo! Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of how to do it with X. There's no way I can win on this. No way. I mean, it's been an okay run. Yep.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Oh, that's right. I gotta switch over to... Rising Fire. Remember, you used to think you had to go in between Sigma and the Sickle Blade. You had to air dash just at the right time. And I found out you just go over, and I felt like an idiot. This part of it's always boring. That was close. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, round two it is. Hey, we got another viewer. Welcome. So this is always first two. You know how to manipulate him. Piece of cake. What? Okay, jeez. Screwed that one up. Jumped the gun. It's easier to do with Zero since you can double jump over him when he does his laser eyes attack. Now let's see if I can not accidentally collect that thing.
Are you ready for your final journey?
I want to leave that on the ground as long as possible. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm trying to avoid the health so I can not waste it, and I just ended up getting hurt. Okay, it's time. Dang. I hate that. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Not my run, folks. I wonder, I can get underneath him and use a rising flame. Will I have a better time? Evidently not. I used to think the little laser that the when it says the end hurt you. I do not believe it does. I want to get a little bit like I look at like how long I've been fighting him. And how much HP is gone. Ooh, I was getting the timing down until I screwed that up. Okay, so I think I'm getting more consistent here.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
See if I can get it before game over. It's always fun trying to decide, okay, should I use my energy tanks or not? Woo-hoo! I screwed that up. Yeah, not looking good, folks. Oh. Ah, yikes. They're not a good time to get an itchy nose. I don't think he had like a text box show up every time for dang zero. It's a hard move to dodge zero. Ouchie. So he does that move really easy to dodge, but he only sticks around for a little bit. We get one shot off. Where is he getting that dirt to, like, throw? Like, we're in space on a space station. Oh, and I fought. Like, I've only hit him like once or twice. His HP hasn't gone down much at all. Can't imagine what this would be like if, no upgrades at all. There we go. Much better. Oops. I say this punk. There, finally. Coward. Ah. Can't duck in this game. Next game, if I figure out how to duck. Or crouch, or however you want to call it. Oh no, oh no, oh no. That's not good. Do I do it? Do I use the energy tank? Okay, I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll wait one more time. Unless I get really close. Let's see how much HP the other guy's got. Half? I'm doing it. I'm going for it. If I screw this up, I'm going to be very upset. There we go. Third try.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
This weapon is aimed straight at Earth already. No one can stop it now.
Barn!
Goodbye, X.
Oh, that's right, I gotta move. Sorry.
General!
The weapon could be stopped with my body.
But then you'll...
Many of my men have died. As their leader, I must leave with them. X, please forgive our foolishness.
General!
Hunter headquarters.
Zero.
It's good to see you're safe, X. I was really worried about you.
Sorry about that.
Don't worry. It's all over. Go home and rest. You've earned it.
But Zero, what if I become one of the Mavericks?
Don't ask such silly question. I'm breaking contact now.
Wait, Zero! I'm serious! Zero, if I become a Maverick, you have to take care of me.
Don't be ridiculous. Now hurry on back.
Promise me. Zero.
They keep doing, like, alluding to this X and Zero fight through the MEGAMAN X games. And I, for the life of me, don't get it. You know, they're always like, oh, they're gonna fight. And they eventually do, spoiler alert, in X5, which is supposed to be the last Mega Man X game. And it just doesn't make sense. They set up the whole thing with Wily programmed Zero to be a Maverick. But they don't even go that route. Yeah. But all in all, love this game. Classic. Oof. I beat that faster than I thought I was going to. I think I'll go on to Mega Man X2. So not a game I nearly know as much about, or remember as much about, rather. But good stuff. How'd they make that big old blaster thing, Death Star, just like that? I mean, I guess there are robots, but seriously. Bandai. I like the Mega Man X1's cast music better, and credits music better. The battle has ended, yet somehow X doesn't feel quite right. What caused all those Maverick robots to turn into Mavericks? Will it happen to me someday? Has X just realized his tragic destiny? It appears that X will have to solve this mystery one day. Soon. Again. Like, what caused them to turn into Mavericks? Nothing, really. Their own pride. They just decided to go rogue. What happened to him? Probably not. All right, I think I'll take, if anyone's interested and still watching, I think I'll take like a 15-minute break and I'll start making the next two up in a bit. Catch you then.